moment, now we are in the lobby airport. Please give me your code baggage. Who is your tour leader? Okay, what's your name? Okay, Delphi, please give me your code baggage. Okay, thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please waiting for you to connect in this for 10 minutes because I want to prepare your baggage. And if you want to go to restroom, as you can see on your left, that's a place to go to restroom, and on your right, that's a place to buy food and drink. But after that, please, we will please meet in there again because we will go to bus next after that. Please choose your comfortable seat and I hope you enjoy your trip. And I don't forget to introduce myself. My name is Vina Pialisana. You can call me Vina. And I'm your guide. And I don't forget to introduce our crew. And this is our driver. The name is Mr. Fadil. Can you say hi with Mr. Fadil?
Hi.
Hi.
And this is our co-driver. The name is Mr. Sarul. Can you say hi with Mr. Sarul?
Hi, Mr. Sarul.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are next to go to Santika Hotel. Okay, now I want to your leader to go to here in my side to check our group. Please,
okay. I want to take him in the group. Jessica.
Yes.
Angela. A lot of people in Bengkulu adhere to Islam religion, and there are also those who follow Christianity and Buddhism and other religions. And now we are in the traffic light at Polda intersection, and this Polda is where the police carry out their duties to maintain security. And if we go to left, we will find Pasir Putih Beach. And if we go to right, we will find street to go to M. Yunus Hospital. And we will keep going straight. Let's go. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, now we are in the kilometer 8 intersection. If we go to left, we will go to tourism object in Bengkulu City. The name is Pasir Putih Beach. And if we go to you ride, and you will find a panorama market.
Gentlemen, as you know, Bengkulu City has a lot of culinary. The first is the Nasi Sedap. The second is Berkunai. The third is Pais Fish, and a lot of culinary in Bengkulu. Okay, let's go. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now we are in the traffic light at Panopata Intersection. If we go to left, we will find Tourism of Chicken Bengkulu, the name is Museum Bengkulu, and if we go to right, we will find Tourism of Chicken in Bengkulu too, the name is Danau Nida. Okay, next, let's go. Go to lab, you will go to beach. The name of beach is Pantai Panjang and Pantai Putih Beach. And if we go to right, we will go to Senior High School 1 and Senior High School 3 and Golden Sport in Bengkulu City. Okay, now ladies and gentlemen, for 3 minutes again, we will arrive at Sambika Hotel. Before we next to go to Sambika Hotel, I want to ask two of your friends. First, you, what's your name?
My name is Angela.
Okay, Angela, are you enjoy our trip?
Yes, I enjoy.
Okay, thank you, Angela. Okay, you, what's your name?
My name is Arul Ramadan.
Okay, Sahrul, are you happy in our trip?
Yes, I am.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, because you are enjoying and happy, tonight we are go to Sambika Hotel. Let's go. Now we are arrived at Sambika Hotel. Sambika Hotel. Let's get ready to get off the bus and prepare your own luggage. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now we are in the Sambika Hotel. Let's go to lobby Sambika Hotel. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please sit down in here and waiting me for 10 minutes. Because I want to prepare your room. Okay?
Hello, good morning.
Hello, good morning.
May I help you?
Yes. I booked a room through ticket.com. So, I want to check my room.
May I ask your ID, please?
Yes. This is our my ID.
Yes, if your reservation is Bina, 3 double room, 1 bedroom, staying for 2 nights, it's all paid up.
Yes, you are right.
Please stick your name here.
Okay.
Thank you very much. This is Pina.
Sure. Can someone help me with my luggage? Please.
I will call the beltoy to handle your luggage. If you need any help, just call the front desk.
Okay.
Hello, Mrs. Sela. Please take the luggage from Happy Go.
RSPAD.
Hi, Mrs. Yoni.
Hi.
I will help you where the luggage.
Yes, the luggage in the bus. Please bring it here.
Okay, thank you very much for your service, Mrs. Yoni.
You're welcome.
Okay, see you, Mrs. Yoni.
See you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is our
K-room. I will give you K-room with your name. This is Sahrul with Fadil. Please, Mr. Sahrul, take it. This is Mrs. Delphi with Mrs. Angela. Okay, this is Mrs. Dini and Mrs. Sela.
Room.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's follow me to go to our room. Ladies and gentlemen, please choose your room with the number of your room. And I hope you enjoy our trip. And I hope you will have a sweet room. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, see you and goodbye.
Bye.
See you.
Bye-bye.